What if I never made it to the top? What if that meant that I was never meant to rock? Would it be the reason that it finally made me stop? Or make me go hard and give it everything I got? Made a promise to them all, I'ma push it till I drop. And if it's in the Lord's will, I bring it back to the block. I ain't made it through the door, but I put cracks in the lock. While my weapons on the box, now I'm headed for the top. It's Machiavelli. What's up, y'all? Back in the building today, Twisted Gang. And if you haven't yet, go ahead, take a second to comment, like, subscribe. Let me know y'all in the building. And today is a special occasion because DJ Khaled did something that, you know, we've been looking forward to again for a long time. It's a rare occasion when you get these two rappers together and you know that every time they get together, greatness gonna happen. It's none other than Jay-Z, Sean Carter, Mr. S. Dot, Throw Up the Diamond himself, and Nas. You know what I'm saying? These two of my favorite rappers ever. And like I said, every time these guys get together, it's a moment, man. It's a moment in history that everybody got to cherish. It's rare that you see Hov getting on features and also included in the videos. So that's another reason that this should be pretty exciting to see. This off DJ Khaled new project, and we gonna check out and see what they did. So let's go. Oh, sitting there looking like Basquiat with the quarter dollar size ruby sitting on his finger. I see you, my dad. I see you. Way the video come on, you just know it's finna be epic. You just know this finna be historical, like real talk. Nas with the derby on, looking like a well-polished made man. This one rappers used to get respect. Like, this one rappers was really thorough. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what's going on today. This one rappers really, really was looked up to. You know what I'm saying? And they was looked up to as more than when being a rapper wasn't like nowadays. I feel like that's kind of a slight to certain people. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want to be more than a rapper. Now, back then, you was comfortable being a rapper because rappers got respect. They held themselves at a different standard. Hear ye, only kings stand near me. Y'all need to listen to these guys, learn from this. Did y'all just hear what my guy said? I'm Coinbase, basically cryptocurrency, Scarface. Talk to these boys now, let them know. Let them know what's going on. Let me take that back. I'm gonna take that back. And pay attention, the boy is also dropping jewels. So if you ain't got into no cryptocurrency, he letting you know, like, this what it is right now. You ain't got involved yet? What you waiting on? These are moments we look forward to as fans, man. We grew up listening to these guys. I was in Streetside Records listening to these guys song for song for song. Every drop, every time they drop something. And to see these guys make it here, to see them go through what they went through as far as their careers, to make it through a beef that they had and then get to here. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, this what we wanted to see Pac and Big get to. You know what I'm saying? This the moments we was looking forward to. Not trying to murk each other and kill each other all through the song. You know what I'm saying? And really do that when you see each other. We was looking forward to these moments. This boy, whole wrist, both of them just, oh, chill, like chill. Hey, this boy never stopped reminding people that he with Beyonce. Hey, shout out to Hov, man. Shout out, bro. Straight up. Like, he remind people every time who his wife is. Like, he let people know, from the jump, I got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. And still, years later, he's still reminding people who stand beside him. That's what union is supposed to be about. That's what the black relationship, the black family, the black home is supposed to be about. You know what I'm saying? Like this, like celebrating our success, like this. America's disrespect for me. You killed Christ, created religion unexpectedly. Listen to the bars and man. Intermittent fasting, but these meals I'm not missing none. So Hov got them boys that you just gotta sit back and marinate for a second. You gotta listen to his song, then sit there and let the words catch up with your brain and start to computate and calculate and allow you to comprehend what was just stated. Like, to really understand what this dude just said. Like I said, the video, self-explanatory, off the chain. Clear representation of three guys that they made it to a certain level, and they just sitting back enjoying what they then succeeded in. You know what I'm saying? And that's what it's about, man. It's about making it to this point. All these young rappers that's out here killing up each other in the song, dissing each other, smoking each other. Pay attention, man. These are the moments that you want to make it to. These are the times that it's all supposed to be about. It ain't just about rapping. It ain't just about getting a quick buck. It's about establishing yourself, establishing your family. These men put their families in positions to not have to keep doing what they was doing early in their careers. They did all the same stuff. They had the songs about the guns. They had the songs about selling dope. They had the songs about the streets, about the chicks, about getting money. They had all that. And to be able to make it to this point, sit next to each other in tuxedos, smoking on cigars with established businesses, that's what it's supposed to be about. Rap is supposed to be a stepping stone, not a beginning to an end. Like, it's supposed to be a stepping stone to allow you to feed your family. Not just at the moment, to feed your family forever, to get stuff started, to be able to step into different things you was never allowed to get into because you got the money now. So y'all take that to the head, man. Go ahead, keep it twisted. Again, if you haven't liked, go ahead and hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification. Let me know y'all was in the building. Let me know what y'all think. And keep it twisted as always. And I'm out.